New at 11, multiple sources tell ABC 7 News a work laptop belonging to Alameda County DA Pamela Price was stolen from her vehicle. The car burglary happened around 3 p.m. at the Alameda County Family Justice Center on 27th Street in Oakland. Sources say the DA was told to file a police report online if she didn't want to wait for an officer to arrive. We will keep you updated as this story unfolds.